M2M communication is a term used to describe machines communicating with each other. How does this help you? It allows machines to take over mundane tasks, automating them to improve our lives. MX protocol uses machine-to-machine communication to improve the reliability of wireless transmissions.
I have data to send. Update 0.001 MXE.
I'm busy, but gateway 491 is available.
I have data to send. Update 0.001 MXE.
I want 0.002 MXE.
Fine, 0.002 paid.
Relaying data.
This is one way MXC will use machine-to-machine communication to improve our world, setting the standard for smart cities and the future of IoT.